for every sale VAT gets added. So at several stages we'll pay VAT. Profit you'll get when selling price is more than cost price. When you sell a good for more price than the cost price, we'll get profit. Sale tax you compare with market price, because sale tax is calculated on market price. Sale tax is a percentage on market price. 9% means 9% of market price. Tax is compared only for market price. Welcome to the session, dear students. Today we'll go ahead with the problems of sale tax. So sale tax and VAT is one of the important chapter. Sale tax and value added tax. Whatever you purchase, you have to pay tax to the government. So in the form of sale tax, and also there is other approach of tax, that is value added tax. But nowadays we have GST. Before that we used to have sale tax and VAT, value added tax. See, we have to pay a certain amount to the specified rate, market price we'll say. For that we have to add tax, and this amount whatever we are paying extra we call it as tax, that is sale tax. And value added tax is also a form of sale tax, but the difference is this is collected at several stages. VAT is collected at different stages. So first the purchaser from the production unit, he'll pay the VAT. Again, when he sells, for every sale VAT gets added. So at several stages we'll pay VAT. In detail I'll be explaining while taking the problems. Now coming to this, all of you know what is profit. What is profit? Profit you'll get when selling price is more than cost price. When you sell a good for more price than the cost price, we'll get profit. Profit is SP minus CP, selling price minus cost price. Then loss. When you'll get loss? When you sell a good for lesser price than cost price, will be under loss. And loss is what? Cost price minus selling price. And for profit percentage is profit divided by cost price into 100. How to calculate profit? Selling price, SP minus CP by CP into 100. So loss percent means loss by cost price into 100. Dear students, percent, a profit percent or loss percent is compared with respect to cost price. Profit by CP into 100 is profit percent, loss by cost price into 100 is loss percent. And if you want to calculate selling price, 100 plus gain percent or profit percent divided by 100 into CP, if you do, you will get selling price. Then further we have selling price. When you are in loss, selling price can be calculated by 100 minus loss percentage by 100 into cost price. And total amount paid. So whenever you want to purchase any good, first you have to pay the MRP, market price. Along with that you should pay sale tax. Market price plus sale tax is called as what? Total amount to be paid. So market price plus sale tax on market price. Sale tax is calculated on market price. Market price plus sale tax gives you what is called as total amount. Dear students, we'll calculate sale tax as the rate of sale tax percentage for MP, market price. So whatever the rate they'll give into what? Market price. If you do, you'll get sale tax. And for the market price, when you add sale tax, you'll get total amount to be paid. Amount to be paid is what? Market price plus sale tax. And sale tax percentage, if you want, we'll calculate sale tax percentage by sale tax paid divided by market price into 100. So how much sale tax you are paying divided by market price into 100 means sale tax you compare with market price, because sale tax is calculated on market price. So sale tax percentage is what? Compare the sale tax with market price. Compare means divide. Sale tax by market price into 100 gives you sale tax percentage. And VAT paid by shopkeeper is VAT of shop selling price minus purchase price or cost price, we can say, by the purchaser. Now all these formats we'll use to solve the problems. Overall concept is simple. So we need to pay tax along with market price. It may be paid in the form of sale tax sometimes, it may be paid in the form of VAT sometimes. So depending on what they are asking you, read it, write the given and use suitable formula to solve the problems. Now 2 mark problems or 3 mark simple problems. Sukesh paid rupees 50 as sale tax on pair of shoes worth rupees 500. Find the rate of sale tax. So they told how much he paid sale tax. What is the sale tax paid by Sukesh? Sale tax, I call it as ST. ST is rupees 50. And market price. What is the market price? Market price is rupees 500. Find the rate of sale tax. They wanted to find the rate of sale tax. So rate of sale tax is question mark. And rate of sale tax, I told you, rate of sale tax is sale tax paid on market price. So rate of sale tax is equals to sale tax divided by market price into 100. What is the sale tax he has paid? 50 rupees. What is the market price for the shoes? 500 rupees into what? 100. So I can cancel two zeros and 5 by 15, 50 by 5 is left out, 5 ones are 5 tens are, so 10% is the sale tax. And vice versa, 500 rupees, if you calculate 10%, it is 50 rupees. So when you want to purchase shoes, 500 plus 50, 550 rupees he should pay. 500 rupees is market price and sale tax extra. But they give sale tax, they want rate percent. What is the formula? Sale tax percentage or rate of sale taxes, sale tax by market price into 100. Then Abhishek purchases a bicycle costing 12,000 rupees. 12,000 is the market price. And if the rate of sale tax is 9%, rate of sale tax also they gave. Calculate the total amount paid by him. So amount paid, total amount paid is equal to market price plus sale tax. And market price plus, how to calculate sale tax? Rate percent of R by 100, rate of sale tax into market price. So now what is the market price? 12,000 rupees. And what is the rate of sale tax they give? Rate they give 9%, 9 by 100, 9% of market price. So we should calculate sale tax. Sale tax is the percentage on market price. 9% means 9% of market price. 9 by 100 of market price. So now simplify this. So he'll pay 12,000 rupees, the market price. He'll also pay sale tax. How much? 9% of the market price. They have given this. So now simplify this. I can cancel two zeros. Now I am left out with 12,000 rupees plus 12 zeros are 0. 12 into 9. That is 108. So 1080 rupees. So now 12,000 plus 1080 becomes 13,080 rupees. So therefore total amount paid by Abhishek. Therefore total amount paid by Abhishek. Paid by Abhishek. Is equal to rupees 13,080 rupees. 13,080 is the total amount paid by what? Abhishek. Then Ramu paid rupees 60 as sale tax. They gave sale tax value on Titan Raga watch worth 1,200. See, sale tax they told, worth they told. Worth means market price. Find the rate of sale tax. First, always when you read the problem, you should be able to write the given. So Ramu paid sale tax. They gave sale tax. What is sale tax? 60 rupees. And market price of Titan Raga watch, they give that market price, we say 1,200 rupees. Find the rate of sale tax. Rate of sale tax is, rate of sale tax is equal to sale tax by market price into 100. What is the sale tax, dear students? Sale tax is 60. And market price, what is the market price? 1,200 into 100. So now I can cancel two zeros. So now I'm left out with 12 by 60 by 12. 6 tens are, 6 twos are. Again, 2 ones are, 2 fives are. Or 12 fives are 60 directly, 5%. So therefore, they want you to find rate of sale tax. Therefore, rate of sale tax is, rate of sale tax is equal to 5%. I hope all of you got this. So in today's class, we have done problems in sale tax. Just let me summarize sale tax, then we'll go for VAT. See, for every purchase, you have to pay market price of the item purchased. So for that market price, along with that, we need to pay sale tax. And what is sale tax? This is the amount paid. Total amount paid is market price plus sale tax. What is sale tax? Sale tax is the rate of sale tax. rate of sale tax R by 100 of market price. Dear students, sale tax is calculated on market price. If I tell 8% sale tax, then 8 by 100 of market price. And always they'll give market price, and for that market price, if you add sale tax, you'll get total amount paid. And remaining, we have profit, loss, cost price, selling price, whatever you studied in high school will continue. Now, basic formula is what? Amount paid. Today, we have done problems only on amount paid. What is the total amount paid? That will be market price plus sale tax. And we have also calculated sale tax percent. So, rate of sale tax or sale tax percent. Rate of sale tax is sale tax paid divided by market price into 100. How much sale tax you are paying divided by market price into 100, if you do, you will get rate of sale tax. If you have to get rate of sale tax, so in order to calculate rate of sale tax, we will divide sale tax by market price into 100. Means sale tax is compared only for market price. Sale tax is calculated on market price. Okay, so for the market price, if you add sale tax, you will get total amount paid. And rate of sale tax is what? Sale tax divided by market price into 100 gives you rate of sale tax. So these are the basic things what you should become thorough. So now, till now, I discussed the basics of sale tax and problems of sale tax. So today we started with a chapter. What is that? Sale tax and VAT. For every good you purchase or every item you purchase, you are supposed to pay market price. Along with that, you should pay a tax that we call as sale tax. Sale tax is the tax calculated on what? Market price. And rate of sale tax is what? Sale tax by market price into 100. What is the total amount paid? Total amount paid is what? Market price plus sale tax. And how to calculate sale tax? Rate percent of sale tax into market price. Sale tax is calculated on market price. So by this, I conclude this particular session and get ready for next session. Whatever I gave synopsis, please revise it, and we'll go ahead with more problems of sale tax. Along with that, some VAT problems also we'll discuss. Thanks for attending. I'll see you in my next session. Thank you.